In the upcoming videos, I will talk about the liver, covering a lot of objectives, the anatomy of the liver, signs of acute and chronic liver disease, investigation of liver disease, the management of liver trauma, infections, cirrhosis, and tumors. I will start with a small introduction about the liver. The liver is the largest organ in the body. The liver, which is our subject here, is the largest organ in the body, weighing about 1.5 kilogram on about 70 kilogram man. 70 kilograms. So it is the largest organ in the body. The liver parenchyma is entirely covered by a thin capsule and by visceral peritoneum. I think I have a good graph here. Okay, this is 2 is the liver parenchyma, and 1 is the cover of the liver parenchyma, which is called the liver capsule. It is a thin layer capsule called liver capsule. Okay. We've said that the liver is entirely covered by the capsule, but this is not very accurate because there is a small area in the posterior wall of the liver not covered by this capsule, and this area is called Bay Area. I have here a good photo of Bay Area. Oops, here is it. Here it is. Okay, P is an area on the posterior wall of the liver which is not covered by the liver capsule. We call it P area. This is bad. Here. Oh, okay, here. B area. This is the name. Okay, the liver have got 2 loops, the right loop and the left loop. The right loop, which is the largest one, constitute 3/4 of the liver parenchyma. 3/4 of the liver parenchyma. And the left loop constitute 1/4 of the liver parenchyma. So the right loop of the liver is the largest loop, and the left loop is the smaller. The larger, smaller. Okay? See you in the next video.